out the candy man. Get your truth from the shelf. Don't buy into the fairy tale. Just be good to yourself. Cause you know that I love you, girl. You're my way out of hell. But I'm just one more song to sing. One more story to tell. I go down to be your man.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Good evening, New York. It is, it's amazing to be playing here in Madison Square Gardens.
Are you kidding me?
Little old Tears for Fears. Kurt and I have a career spanning more than 40 years, and this is the first time we've ever played here. And we're so chuffed and so grateful for you coming out on a Monday. Hopefully this is the beginning of a great week. Yeah, so as I said, Kurt and I, and our drummer Jamie. Jamie, have never played here before. And the other three members of the band have. We got Doug on keyboards. Played here many, many times. The highlight being Enrique Iglesias.
Yeah, you know, baby. Take away your pain.
Lauren. Yeah, amazing. Played here many times. Highlight being Natasha Bedingfield. I would sing one of her songs, but I don't know any. Our guitarist, Charlton. 1992. Played at the Bob Fest. That's a festival celebrating Bob Dylan's music. Played with Sinead O'Connor. Got booed off the stage. About an hour ago, Charlton was shaking. We couldn't get him on the stage, we had to give him sedatives. So with your love and your support, we can get that young man past his Sinead O'Connor PTSD.
Yes.
Yeah.
those goddamn politics.
Thank you. Good evening, New York City. It is nice to be home. I find that once you've lived here for a while, which I have, once you kind of become a New Yorker, you're always a New Yorker. Consequently, this is the place I feel most at home, so it's nice to be here. I've been to the Garden many times, never played here. Seen the Knicks tons of times. Rangers. And now I get to be on the stage. For those of you who may not know, you know, been living in a cave or whatever, we released a new album last year. The first one in 17 years. And it's called The Tipping Point, and we're quite proud of it, I have to say. And if it's okay with you, we'd like to play a few tracks. This has gone a long, long, long time.
For a long time. Thank you.
Since we were teenagers, actually, 14, 15. We were originally in a heavy metal band.
What's wrong with heavy metal?
And then when we were in a small period where I played with another guy who played Simon and Garfunkel in a hairdresser's on a Saturday. Don't knock it till you try it. Then Kurt and I, we got back together to sort of form a mod. Kind of ska and power pop and stuff like that. We were shit. Yes. And then for some reason we saw the light. We saw the light. And the light came from a synthesizer.
A little keyboard.
Then all of a sudden the heavens opened and we saw him. We saw him, the god of electronica.
No. Thank you.
Miss Lauren Evans. Okay. So a long time in 1985, we were pretty big. Yeah. Where were you then? Come on! It was Radio City Hall back then. And we were still worshipping the god of electronica, but something started to happen, something changed. We were on tour in Kansas, and we walked into this hotel bar, and a lady was singing called Aletta Adams. And, we were just gobsmacked. We thought it was kind of weird that we were number one in America, and she was singing in a bar. So we kind of set about trying to put things right. And it took many years, but we made the season up with Aletta, Woman in Chains, as you know. And also this next song. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
outfits, have tips for the boys, fresh news for the first. When it's all bitch up, better break it down. Ooh, 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 ooh. I'm a world of silence.
Ooh, so. Ooh, ooh. Those who come dreaming see the architects of life. Big bouncing babies, bread and butter, can I have a slice? Maybe no mention of the beauty of it.
I failed to mention earlier that it's weird, even though I moved out of New York, that both my kids are now living in New York. What goes around comes around. One just graduated NYU. And the other's here on an internship. I'd like to quickly, again, introduce you to the band in case you forgot their names. On guitar, Mr. Charlton Pettis. On drums, Mr. Jamie Wallen. On keyboards, from the Bronx, Mr. Douglas Petty. And on vocals, the one and only Mr. Warren Evans. This gentleman on my right, his name is Roland. My name is Kurt. We are Tears for Fears and we fucking love you, New York.
just had to love to face you all was cool. You were a photograph when it's all too late. It's all too late. I lost your honesty. You lost.
later, I've got